method is known as guilt trip statement. When a person asks a question, another person will respond in a way that to make you to feel guilty. This is a defensive way to show that a red flag for deception. Not only that, as you could see, the person do not even answer exactly whether they have email or not email, and they just mention that how many times and as if they are scolding you back so that to make you feel guilty for the whole process.